something for you. Now that you're here, I know for sure.
I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why.
Friends, you're gathered here this morning to celebrate the marriage of Keith and Tamika. For over 5 years, they have been together as husband and wife. They've come to this most beautiful setting to publicly declare their love and loyalty to each other. It is said like fine wine, it gets better with age. And today, Keith and Tamika have come to declare that they will continue to live together as husband and wife. This declaration is before God and their friends and family. Let us bow our hearts in prayer. Let us ask God's blessings on this marriage. Almighty God, we thank you for the relationship between Keith and Tamika. We thank you for the love that hath brought them together years ago, and for your grace that hath covenanted them together in marriage. And as they are standing before you to ask your blessings on their marriage and to once again be thankful to you for your love in their lives and family, may you bless them now. May you bless their marriage and bless their families. For Christ's sake, amen.
Amen.
Keith, you take your shades off.
We know you.
Will you continue to take Tamika to be your wife in marriage? Will you continue to love her, honor her, and be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
Father,
Mika, will you continue to take care to be a husband in marriage? Will you continue to honor him? Be faithful to him until death do you part?
Yes, I do.
You want to look at Tamika in the eyes, Mika, and say, I
renew my vows of marriage.
Renew my vows of marriage to you, Tamika.
Promise.
And promise.
To love you.
To love you.
Be faithful to you.
Be faithful to you.
Honor you.
To honor you and keep you.
Till death do us part.
I, Tamika.
Renew my vows of marriage to you, Keith.
Renew my vows of marriage to you, Keith.
And promise you now. To love you.
To love you.
Honor you.
To honor you.
Be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
Until death
do us part.
I give you this ring, Keith.
I give you this ring, Keith.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
Accept this ring.
Accept this ring.
As I renew my vows of marriage to you.
As I renew my vows of marriage to you.
Ice. That was it.
I give you this ring, Tamika.
I give you this ring, Tamika.
As I renew my vows of marriage.
As I renew my vows of marriage to you.
Accept this ring.
Accept this ring.
As a token of my love for you.
As a token of my love for you.
She doing her job though.
It's gonna be a book. You know, maybe gonna make it.
Tamika, we ain't gonna put that out.
In as much as Keith and Tamika have covenanted together to continue to live together as husband and wife, they have renewed their vows of marriage by the authority of love itself. Keith, you may kiss your wife.
You